Alright guys, today's finally that day. It is Gears of War 5 launch day, the day we've all been looking forward to. I'm excited for the Gears of War 5 game, but today we're looking at an unboxing of the limited edition console I just received, and it's really cool looking. I haven't opened it up yet, and I'm excited to open it with you guys for the first time to see what all the fuss is about and why people are calling this the best looking console that Microsoft has ever made on an Xbox. Let's go and find out.
Gaming tech, eating brekkie is the gaming tech. Going for a recce is the gaming tech. Gaming techie is the gaming tech. Gaming techie.
Alright guys, so here we are with the Gears of War 5 limited edition console unboxing. I just got this in the mail. Haven't opened it up or anything. Haven't seen it in person before. But all I keep hearing from everybody is that this is the best looking console that Xbox has ever made. Especially Xbox One. Easily on the Xbox One X, because there's not a lot of those to begin with, but across all Xbox, this is apparently the best looking one. So I'm excited to dive into this. You can see the front of what it's supposed to look like, but I can't wait to dive into this and look. So without further ado, let's go ahead and pull this out for the first time. Pulling the tape off of this. There we go. Put this to the side for now. So here is the first design here. Is it the same on both sides? No, actually, this is what it is on the other side. So you guys can take a look at that. And is there a flap to open this or no? All right, so we open it from the top here. The box is completely designed with Gears of War, guys. If you guys see what the top looks like there, you can see that it has like the Xbox logo right there, and our codes are right at the top. All those kinds of things. So, let's take this pamphlet right off the top. Let's start with this. So it looks like here is probably all our codes for everything. And the instruction guide. So this is the instruction guide. We don't need that because we have set these up before. This is a code for Xbox Live Gold for a month. So it comes with that. And this is a Xbox Gamer Pass that comes for a month. So that's in there. And then we have the code for Gears 5. On my side, it's this way, and on this side, it's flipped for you guys. So that's what the artwork looks like, because reading the back, it's backwards for me. So it comes with the Gears 5 Ultimate Edition and Gears 4. Comes with Gears of War 3, Gears of War 2, and Gears of War the Ultimate Edition. So you have the Gears of War franchise with this box, which is really cool. So that's really cool that that's in here and comes with all that. Alright, so here we go. Let's take this out first. Alright, so we got a box. You can see everything is like designed with the ice theme on this one. So really, really cool that they went the extra level of designing even the interior box. So open this up. We got the HDMI cable. And another thing I was really excited to look at, we're looking at here at the first time, is the actual controller. So let's see how nice this is, because it looks really nice in pictures. Those are the batteries. So here's the controller, guys, and this controller looks so, so good, especially for somebody who's... I'm a fan of blue, and there's blue accents in this, which look really good. So if you guys can see that, we'll do a close-up here in a minute when I get the console out. I'll show you guys a close-up, but you could see that and what that looks like, and the blue on the back, and then the thumbsticks underneath have the blue accent as well. So really, really nicely designed. Like even the emblem there in the center that you guys saw, that silver emblem, that's etched in there. And so is the ice that is on here. When you put your finger over it, you could feel the etching and stuff. So it's not like just a picture design or anything like that. It definitely didn't skimp out. It really feels like, you know, you're actually touching this ice, or touching the actual made things here. So really, really nice design controller. Really like This is going to be my new primary controller that I'll be using on this console for sure. Of course, it comes with AA batteries, so let's open that and put that to the side because we will be needing those once we get the console up and running. Oops. And over here, on the other side, we have the power cable. So, nothing special with that. So, of course, what we're all waiting for here, and what I'm waiting for sure, is the actual console itself. So, or actually, hold on. We actually got some more stuff in here. Didn't realize that there was another box before the actual system, so... Oh, this is the stand. It actually comes with the stand, because not every Xbox does. This one actually comes with the stand, so you can actually stand it vertically if you want to and stuff. So that's actually cool, because they don't all come with that. So, and again, just for that piece, they had it all in here, all etched and stuff. Like, really cool that they went all out for this. Alright, so here we go. The console. Make sure there's nothing else left in the box. Nope, there is not. Set that over here to the side. All right, here we go. Let's take that paper off. Oh man, I know exactly what people are talking about. It stood out immediately. No content, like no thought about it at all. This is insane how it looks. So they wanted this to look like, and I'll show you guys a close up here in a minute. They wanted the top of this to look like you're looking at a skull that's underneath the ice, and they wanted to create the illusion that you're looking, that the top of this console is basically iced out, and you're looking through the ice at something that's inside the console. I had no idea. People kept saying that it looked like that, and I was like, I have no idea how that's possible. I don't know how it's going to look. But holy crap, guys. They did it. This etching here is, like I said, not a picture. You can touch it, and it really feels like this is etched and carved out of the console, which is literally insane. And the actual skull here is crazy, because you could literally see through here. But let's get a close-up so you guys can see exactly what I'm talking about. So, guys, here is the console. So, you can see here in the center, as best as possible, there's a skull on that picture. But it's hard to describe, but when you're looking at it, it literally looks like there's something inside the console. Like, that skull isn't just a picture on top of the console, but that this formation here is the ice, and you're looking through it, and that skull is underneath the console. It's really hard to even picture how that works and how they created this illusion, but looking at it, I'm telling you, it looks like that skull is underneath the ice, and the top of the console is like crystallized with ice. It's literally insane and such an awesome, awesome design, and that the Gears of War skull is sitting behind there. And if we look at the front, the etching here continues on the front. And like I said, all of this feels like it's supposed to. And if we look at the back, they even designed the back of this as well. So that's really cool that they did that on the back. And the whole console is just designed so, so well. You can see here now with the controller how it looks like completely. But what I want to do for you guys now, because I know I always want to see this stuff, and people who unbox it usually don't sometimes show this stuff, is I actually want to power this on for you guys and show the actual on and off sounds for this thing. So let's go ahead and do that now. All right, guys, so here we are. So let's go ahead and test out the sound. So this is the on sound. That's really cool. It sounds like the ice is like breaking off or something like that. Let's go ahead and put a disc in and see if there's any sounds for that specific. Well, sorry, it's the eject button is what I meant to say. There's no sound when you put in a disc in any of these consoles. So that's a sound. That's like a... I don't know what that sound is. I'm assuming it's like the ice coming, like the ice crackling maybe. But cool regardless, and this is the off sound. So,
really cool. I really like the sound effect for sure when it turns on. I like that the ice is like crystallizing. You can see it. And, you know, obviously matches the theme of the console and the theme that they're going for. So, really awesome stuff with that. Let's go ahead and get to the table real quick and we'll wrap this up.
Guys, so that's the unboxing for this Gears of War console. I'm really loving how this console is designed. Easily my favorite limited edition console on the Xbox side that I have. Just because of how awesome this 3D effect looks underneath here. They did a solid job convincing you that you're looking through here. And it's something you need to see for yourself to really get the full effect like I just did. But it looks really cool. The etching is really awesome how they did it. It really makes you feel like you're looking at a sheet of ice here with this guy with the Gears of War skull underneath. And they did a solid job. The controller is awesome. And they actually added a decent amount of value with all the games. They didn't just include the Gears of War 5 Ultimate Edition, which is an $80 value on its own. They included the Gears of War 4 game, the Gears of War 3, Gears of War 2, and the Ultimate Edition of Gears of War 1. So you literally have every console Gears of War game included. And let's not forget that this is, with all their first-party games, not only do you get the Xbox version like for Gears of War, you'll also get the PC version of Gears of War 5, which is awesome. So it's fun to go back and forth and try those. So, guys, that's the unboxing. If you guys have any questions about anything you guys saw here today, as always, leave it down below. If not, thank you guys for watching. Till next time.
Gaming Techie is the Gaming Tech. Gaming Techie, Gaming Tech. Eating Brekkie is the Gaming Tech. Going for a Brekkie is the Gaming Tech. Gaming Techie is the Gaming Tech.